Hi, I'm Lynne Brink. Welcome to this week's Fit Tip. Do this to build a better bikini body. Well, I'm here with Anne Marie Bowerman. She just finished teaching her fat burner class. And thank you, Anne Marie, for being here with me today. And she's popped out 3 kids. Doesn't she look amazing? Well, one of the things that women folk ask, not only ask Anne Marie, but ask me, how to get that bikini body. Now, it doesn't matter whether you're 20, 30, 40, 50, or even 60 years of age, you can have a beautiful bikini body and wear that bikini with pride with flat abs. So, Anne Marie, why don't you share some of your favorite exercises you like to do?
I have 2 exercises I'm going to show you today. The first one is a sumo squat side bend. This you can do while you're fixing dinner, while you're waiting for the water to boil, while you're watching your favorite TV show. You're going to put your feet shoulder width apart a little bit further. Point those toes out to the side, bend as deep as you can.
Now try this with us at home.
So go down as deep as you can go, keeping your pelvis tucked under, holding those arms out. Now we're going to take our elbow over to our knee to the side here, while keeping our pelvis straight.
Opening the chest?
Opening the chest the whole time. And other side. And you can do this singles to the side. Try and touch your elbow to your knee. If you can't get there, it's okay. Just point it down there. You're also going to feel a really, really nice feeling from the quadriceps, lower body as well. Now, we're going to do 8 to 12 of those, and then when you're ready for this, we're going to pulse over to the side. 8 times, one side.
Oh.
Small, intense, and you're getting all that core external oblique abdominal muscle.
So what we do,
about 8 to 12 singles, 8 pulses right, 8 pulses left. Repeat it 2 or 3 sets.
Okay, that's great.
Feel some nice.
And you have another exercise you want to show us,
I
too.
I do. We're going to go down to the floor for this one. So all you need is a little towel, carpet. You don't even need any towel. Come on down. We're going to go down to the side. You're going to sit here, do your best bikini beach pose. Come down to the elbow, picking them through the shoulder. You're going to take one arm back, fingertips behind the head. Don't hide your face. Pull that up. We're going to take the elbow here and bring our knee to our elbow. So I'm going to squeeze right
crunching
here.
Through the oblique.
You want that six pack for the beach. Here it comes. Pulling in, taking it out. If you're a little more advanced, go on the soft portion of your glute. Everybody's got a little bit of a soft portion. Find it. Pull it in, stretch it out. Pull it in, stretch it out.
So this would be more advanced.
This is the more advanced option. So you don't want to go here first if you haven't tried this yet. Yeah? So we want to do about 16 on this side. Just do 8 if that's all you can do the first time. I'm going to flip it over, do the same thing set up on the other side.
Fantastic. Thank you so much, Anne Marie.
Absolutely.
So I want to thank Anne Marie again for sharing her 2 favorite exercises to build that better bikini body. Thank you. And I like to close each one of my tips with a thought. Today's thought is from Jess C. Scott. A fit and healthy body, that makes the best fashion statement. Great words. Now, feel free to log on to Lynne Bricks or BrickBodies.com for any of my past fit tips or the text version. And until we meet again, are you ready?
You go, girl!